Good afternoon, this is Kavya Rajgopal.
Hi. Amit.
Okay, let's start with the faculty of this institution. What do you think about the faculty?
Faculty were really great. In fact, when I came down to Bangalore, I saw a lot of faculty with a lot of experience in their bag, and especially Mr. Sarit, Mr. Vijay, then Preeja ma'am. They were really great, idol for me, because they helped me out, not even my project assignments, presentations and all, but in a lot of extracurricular activities also.
Now, coming to the facilities that this institution provides, what do you have to say about that?
Facilities, earlier we were in an old campus, but now as the institute start growing and all, now it's also got AICT approval to its belt. So this is a new campus and it has got all the latest facilities, starting from library to an amphitheater to a hall to a lot of classrooms and all. So I'm really satisfied that the college is really growing there, every year by year.
What do you have to say about the placements? Placements, I think, is something every college, every student looks for in a college. So what do you have to say about that?
In my opinion, a student who is joining to any college, especially this college, needs to show 60% of his hard work and smart work. Rest all 40% the college takes care. And placements are really good. I guess in my batch, it was around 90-95% got placed for college.
Now let's just boil down to the fun part. Any moments you would want to share?
Moments would be we had been to Malaysia, Singapore for a foreign excursion trip. It was a really great experience, and it was my first time that I step out from the country. And because of my college, I could really see the world, especially a lot of places they made us to see, and it was great, great fun and all. And apart from that, our college hostel, where I met new friends from different parts of the country. I'm really happy and really lucky that I joined this college.
Okay, now coming to the college hostel, since you've been a part of it, yeah. How has the experience been?
Okay, college time, we never used to sleep, okay? Okay, it was only after the sun rises we used to sleep, and a lot of gaming cult and a lot of partying in the hostel, and our hostel was really great. That given us full liberty to enjoy, and we really took advantage of that.
Okay, talking about Mantra, and the look at the institution Mantra, it says real world, real learning. What do you have to say about that?
It's self-explanatory. The college gives the real learning to its extreme various types of faculty from different places, from different corporate houses. So that's the learning what I get, and that's when my student comes here. He knows what's the real world is all about. When he gets out from his native place and comes to Bangalore, he knows what's the real world is all about.
Thank you so much. Thank you.